Good morning, students. How are you all? I think everyone safe at home. Okay, because of corona, we are not able to come to school now. So that we are taking online class. So you have to read from the home itself. Okay, utilize this time. Don't waste time. So whatever we are reading, whatever we are taking the lesson, you have read at home. Okay. So today we are going to see the first lesson. The topic is living and non-living thing. Living and non-living thing. Okay, see here one girl is having the dog with her, no? So puppy, that girl having the teddy bear with her, sitting under the tree, near the tree, and dog is also there. Here, what are the living things, do you know? Yes, teddy bear is a non-living thing because it don't grow, it don't move from one place to another. Okay, it don't eat, don't breathe like that. So here teddy bear is a non-living thing, but here tree is a living thing, dog is a living thing, and the girl also living thing. So in this lesson we are going to see, differentiate what are the living thing or non-living thing. Okay, we can go to the next page. Okay, everyone turn the next page. Okay, see here. First one, we are going to see about living things. Okay, living things, take the pencil and underline the hard words. Whenever you read, take the pencil with you and follow me. Okay, first one, see the picture. This girl is playing, no? So, this girl is a living thing. Girl is a living thing. So I play here, play. So underline the play, everyone. Okay, next one, I grow. Living things grow, no? So underline the grow, everyone. Next one, I eat. That girl eating, no? So living thing will eat, grow, and play. Okay, so living things eat. Next one, living things grow. Underline side by side. Take the pencil. When I take the lesson, use underline, then only you can follow me. Okay, see the stages of growing plant like that. See the picture, how the boys are growing. First one, born baby. Next one, that boy crawling. Next, walking. Next one, that boy going to school. Next one, the man is going to office. Last one is a old stage. So these are the sequences in our life. So living things grow. See, living things grow, no? Here also plant grow. See the picture, plant grow. Like that, the child also grow. So living things grow. You understand? Living things grow. Okay. Next one, I'm going to the next page. Okay. So plant a seed and watch it grow. Okay, when we plant a seed, okay, see, in the ground we are planting seed. How it is grow? Smaller, little, big, at last it plant grow like this, no? From the seed, plant is growing like this. See the picture? Okay, see the seed. And after that, small plant is coming out from the seed. Next one, little bit. Next one, see. Like this, plant is growing from the seed. So these are the steps. How see from the seed, how plant is growing. Okay. Next one, here you have to tick. We identify and tick. Stone is a non-living thing. So put a wrong. Dog is a living thing. So put a tick. Here, this also non-living thing. So put a wrong. For monkey, put a tick. For elephant, is animal. So put a tick. For pen is a non-living thing. So put a, which one? Wrong. So you have to put the tick. You have to identify and put the tick for these things. Okay. Next one, I am going to turn the page. Next page. See here. Living things move. Underline the move. Underline move. M-O-V-E. Move. M-O-V-E. Move. Move from one place to another. Okay, first one. Horse. Lizard. Bird. Bird. See here. And earthworm. These also living things because it will move from one place to another. Okay. Living things have young ones. Living things have young ones. See here. Living things having the young puppy, no? Putti. It means what? Young ones. See here, young ones. See here, young ones. So, living things have young ones. It means small kutti. That is known as young ones. Next one, living things feel. Living things breathe. See, living things feel. Underline the feel. F-E-L, feel. Underline the feel. Underline the breathe. B-R-E-A-T-H-E, breathe. Feel, breathe. So take the pencil and underline the hard words and follow me. In this page, move. M-O-V-E, move. Y-O-U-N-G, young ones. F-E-L, feel. Breathe. B-R-E-A-T-H-E, breathe. Underline these hard words and read. Okay, so next one, here is a match. You have to match it with the babies. Okay, connect the babies with its mother by drawing a line. Next one, see, this is very important one. This is very important one because here we are seeing in the circle, we are writing what are the characters of the living things. Okay, first one. Living things. Do not eat. Do not eat. Do not grow. Do not breathe. Do not have young ones. Do not feel. Do not move. So these are the characters of the non-living things. For example, they are giving book, pen, bag, note, eraser and sharpener. Okay, so these don't have these are examples for living things. These things don't eat, don't move, don't have the feel, don't breathe, don't grow, don't have young ones. So these are the examples for the living things. These are the characters of the living things. Look at the picture. Use the first letters to get the words cat and dog. Sorry, dog. C. C-A-R, car. Aeroplane. Table. Doll. Oil. Gate. From this, you can get cat. C-A-T, cat. C-A-T. See, by underlying the first letter. We can get the cat. Here when you underline D O G, we can get dog. We can get the word dog. So from this word, we can take first letter C, first letter A, first letter T, we can get cat, the word cat. Next one, first letter we can take from the doll, D, O, G. We can get the word dog. Okay. So next one. See this one. This is a picture of mountain. See the picture of mountain. From the mountain, river is coming down. No, see, river is coming down. Here is a pond. River is coming from the mountain. Okay. So, can you see a mountain, river, pond and a lake? Yes, near our school also. I told, no, one pond is there. I think when you come to school, you can see that one, the pond. In the pond, we can see the fish, lotus, lily, like that you can see. Mountains are made up of rocks and soil. The river, pond and lake are full of water. Soil and water help plants to grow. We get our food from plants. We breathe air. We breathe air. Underline soil, water. Here underline mountain. 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 Underline the mountain. Underline the word mountain. Underline the word river. Underline the word pond. Underline the word lake. Okay, the river, pond, lake are full of water. Soil and water help plants to grow. So, air, water, soil are non-living things. Air, water and soil are non-living things. For example, for non-living things are air, water and soil. So, can we live without water? No, it is not possible. Can we live without air? No, it is not possible to live in the world. Like that, air, water and soil also very very important for our living in this world. Okay, next one, see the picture of sea. There are so many living things in the sea. See here, sea. You can see fish, starfish, jellyfish, like that you can see in the sea. Under the sea, you can see these things. Next one, rhyme time only. Next one, when you have freedom, observe the picture and differentiate the living from non-living things. Okay. So, from the picture, you can identify what are the living things, what are the non-living things, you can identify from the pictures. Last one, evolution. Okay, tick the living things. Tick the living things. See, parrot is a living thing. So, we are putting tick. For box, box is a non-living thing. Put wrong. Key. For this one. This also you put wrong. So, a horse and man is a living thing. For that one, you put tick. Horse, man and parrot only living things. Other and all non-living things. For these three items, you put tick for parrot, for man, and for horse, you put tick. Next, I am going to turn the next page. See this one. This is a picture of butterfly. This is a picture of butterfly. Butterfly is a living thing. It will grow. It will move from one place to another. It will breathe. Okay. So, this is a living thing. Next one, tree. Tree is a living thing because it will breathe air. It will grow. So, this is also a living thing. Fan. Fan is a non-living thing because it don't eat. No, it don't eat. It don't grow. It don't move from one place to another. So, this is a non-living thing. So, today, in this lesson, we saw about what are the living things and non-living things. Again, I am recapping again the lesson 1, living and non-living things. Living and non-living things. See here. Here, teddy bear is a non-living thing. And I think everyone understand. And you have to mark it. I told to mark the hard words in the book itself. Okay. See the picture. See, living things grow. See this one. Next page. Living things have young ones. Living things move. Living things feel. Living things breathe. Okay, so we saw here about non-living things. What are the characters of the non-living things? Okay, so this is a mountain. River is coming down from the mountain. pond is there. Sea, you can see the sea. Under the sea, you can see the fish, the starfish like that. Class, we saw the evolution also. Okay, so that's all for this lesson. I think everyone understood. Okay, so read and understand and study well. Thank you. Thank you. Bye, children. Thank you, everyone.